Gildan Media, a division of Recorded Books, presents Develop and Deliver Effective Presentations, a 10-step process to plan, practice, and rehearse a presentation on any business topic, by Natasha Terk, narrated by Madeleine Dauer. Introduction. Characteristics of effective speakers. At Write It Well, we see communication as a core business skill. Delivering presentations is an important part of many people's jobs, especially as you advance in seniority. And most people's jobs involve updating coworkers, clients, or customers, sharing ideas, and suggesting solutions to business problems. Anyone can tackle these spoken communication challenges, either formally or informally. A professional presentation is simply a formal, prepared speech that advances the business needs of both a presenter and a given audience. It can be tricky to deliver any presentation. Many of us aren't sure where to begin, how to plan what we'll say, or how to prepare for the actual presentation day. Effective speakers plan their presentations thoroughly and then carefully practice how they'll deliver their ideas. The techniques in this book will show you how to develop a solid presentation plan and then put the plan into practice through an effective presentation delivery. The professional stakes may be low or high for your next business presentation. Planning and practice will help you match any presentation to the area of overlap between your own communication needs and the communication needs of your audience. Investing time and energy into your presentation skills can also make you much more effective in the long term, as a team member, team leader, or entrepreneur. The importance of planning and practice. Presenters often start out by focusing on what information they need to share with the audience. However, it's much more helpful to start out the other way around, by asking yourself what information the audience needs to hear. Putting the audience first can help minimize any professional nervousness you feel. Namely, you can worry less about how you'll look by focusing more on how you'll help other people grasp larger business ideas. Planning makes any presentation more effective. Collecting, organizing, and formatting content are crucial to help an audience understand your information. The planning process develops a clear outline that you're ready to fill in on the day of your presentation. After the developmental planning process, it's also crucial to practice delivering your presentation. The mechanics of your speech boil down to how you'll look, speak, and move, and also ask and answer questions. Considering all these factors helps you feel confident that your audience will be able to follow you. Posing questions to prepare your speech. Public speaking can give almost all of us butterflies in our stomachs. If you feel any butterflies, think of them as questions you'll need to answer. For instance, who am I speaking to? Why am I speaking in the first place? How should I articulate all my ideas? How do I organize X minutes or hours worth of thoughts? How do I interact with the audience to really involve them in what I'm saying? What's the right kind of eye contact? What are the best ways to use my voice? How will I look if I move or don't move as I speak? How do I answer audience questions? How do I reach out to people in an engaging way, but also keep us all strictly on time? That's 10 questions, and they represent a lot of potential butterflies. However, you're certain to become a much more effective speaker simply by asking these kinds of questions and answering them methodically. This book will help you answer every question you just heard. Planning and practicing your presentation. Here are a few challenges that effective presenters overcome when they develop a presentation plan and practice delivering it. Deciding what information a particular audience needs to hear. Settling on a main point and an organizational strategy. Formatting information in a style that works well for that audience. using their eyes, voices, and body language to engage with the audience. Rehearsing ways to manage everyone's time effectively. Knowing that you've weighed these topics can help you stay firmly focused on your ideas when your time comes to speak. When you follow a clearly planned sequence of ideas, your audience will have a much easier time following you, leaving everyone satisfied at the end of your presentation. This book will guide you through 2 5-step planning processes. First, you'll develop a careful presentation plan in 5 steps. Then, you'll follow 5 more steps to practice successfully delivering your well-planned set of messages to your audience. Think about it. Think about presenters you've seen. What impression do you usually form when they show more interest in their topics than in audience members' reactions? Ramble on without getting to the point? Look at the ground or the ceiling while they speak? Speak with their backs to the audience? Their ways through a speech? Slouch. Present with their arms folded across their chests. Simultaneously prepare a speech and grow as a professional. Strengthening your presentation skills is a dramatic way to advance your career. This course also includes further tools toward your professional development, activities that you'll practice automatically as you prepare for your next presentation. This book will show ways to consciously link your presenting skills with your leadership, teamwork, project management, problem solving, analytical, and other core professional abilities. And see other books in the Write It Well series on business writing, e.g., professional writing skills, and reports, proposals, and procedures for further professional development suggestions. Exercise. Here are some questions to help you articulate your own values about public speaking as a form of skilled business communication. Think about these values during this book's pair of 5-step planning and delivery processes. What qualities are important to you when you listen to a good or bad presentation? What qualities stand out when you watch a good speaker? And what qualities do you find distracting during a presentation? Part 1. Develop your presentation. Objectives. Here are some of the planning challenges you'll master in Part 1. Identify how your audience usually processes information. Decide whether your main purpose is to inform your audience or to persuade them to do something. Articulate your message in effective language. Figure out ways to organize your ideas so they'll be clear to you and clear to your audience. All these actions will help you develop a solid presentation that's clear in your mind and easy for your audience to follow. Here are Part 1's 5 steps to develop your presentation. Step 1. Identify your audience. Step 2. Identify your purpose and most important message. Step 3. Use notes to articulate your ideas. Step 4. Organize your notes. Step 5.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.